Yeah, true Martin. Hi.
Hey there.
Okay, Miss Miss.
I didn't hear you come.
Ja, det skulle jeg virkelig have lagt bedre om.
Okay.
Men nu skal vi lige se, om vi kan få det her til at ske igen.
I am ready for your dessert.
You saw it?
Well, give me one second, then prepare to have your mind blown.
Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Det eneste er, det er, at jeg skal have lov at bestemme, hvor jeg sidder. Tak.
Hey, since you're using a mug.
Yeah, I'll finish setting the table.
Jeg kan godt lide, hun sætter sig ned. Sådan, jeg skal sætte et krus mere. Et krus. Drugger. Jeg drugger måske lidt. Min
all right,
kone.
Table set.
Nice. Great. Let's do it.
Byturen, men sluttede lort. Vent, hvad? Har du været i byen i dag, var du? Skal vi ikke have noget at drikke? Men, okay, hvad skete der? Har du blokeret? Hvorfor har du blokeret halsen?
Oh my head.
Nej, du må hellere gå ind og sove.
So tired all of a sudden. Oh. We'll talk later.
Hvis jeg heller ikke havde. Yikes. Okay, så var det, vi gik herind. Og vi havde lige rørt lidt ved hende. Hun falder om nu.
Babe?
Og så gik vi ud, og så gik vi bare herind. Og så... Jeg ved ikke, slukker vi lyset og lukker døren. Og så sked vi lidt. Og låste døren, det er rigtigt. Nej. Men min vens kæreste blev gal på mig og stormede hjem. Det var sgu ikke nice, så drak jeg lidt mere. Din vens kæreste blev gal på dig og stormede hjem. What? Hvorfor? Hvad er der med jeres bytur, vaffel og halsen? Hvad fanden laver I? Kom du til at knippe hende, og så blev hun gal på dig? Det kan ikke være sket. Nå, nu kommer ham her. Nu ser vi lige, hvad der sker.
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Måske har jeg kommet til at dolke hende i en anden tidslinje. Det kan jo smutte.
I have a warrant. Open up.
You asked for
it. Open the door now or I'll kick it down. You asked for it. What the?
Det er han ikke for glad for, det der. Kan vi bare skyde ham? Og vent lige, hvad hvis jeg bare handcuffer ham?
Little shit. Just made the biggest mistake of your life. One chance. Let me go right now.
I was gonna leave you out of this.
Jeg kan ikke huske, kan jeg ringe til politiet?
Mark's busted.
Fuck. Er politiet på vej? Det kan jeg ikke huske. Fuck. Så kommer han bare ud. Hello, motherfucker. Hvad var det der?
Alright, I'm okay, I'm okay.
Okay, hvad fuck? Hvad hvis hun aldrig ved, at vi er kommet hjem?
Hey there.
Kan jeg restart? Kan jeg egentlig restart?
I didn't hear you come in. Guess who made dessert?
Det skal du ikke gøre.
Nå,
okay.
Yeah, I will.
Bare gå ud af lejligheden. Nå ja, det er egentlig et godt spørgsmål. Hvad sker der egentlig, hvis jeg går ud? Ja, okay.
Oh, fuck me. Are you serious?
Yeah, are you serious about that? Hvad hvis hun aldrig ved, at vi er kommet hjem? Hvad sker der så?
Now we wait.
Du glemte benene.
Open up.
With the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Oh, hey! I don't know.
Jeg elsker, at han ikke engang lukker døren her.
This is a mistake.
Uh-huh.
I don't... You must be... Look... I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
Sjovt, Halse.
I don't know who you are.
Men jeg skal faktisk lige... Hvad var det, du sagde, Halse? Du sagde, hun snakkede lidt lort, og så sagde jeg mi. Og så sagde hun, jeg var respektløs over for kvinder og hende. Jeg sagde undskyld, hun sagde tak. Alt var godt, og 2 minutter efter stormer hun væk uden at sige et ord. Det var skørt. Det lyder ret skørt. Det lyder ret skørt. Du sad bare og sagde mi.
I am not who you're looking for. This...
Anyone else?
It's a mistake.
Come on out.
Please. Please don't hurt
me. Nå, han går og undersøger.
Anyone else here? Husband, boyfriend, girlfriend.
My husband. He's at work. He'll be here any second.
All right. Just us then. 8 years ago. Your father... A gun?
Father.
Ring any bells?
Why are you asking? Father.
Oh, come on, skip this part.
Please. I swear.
Oh! Fucking sweat. Swing.
Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you do.
I don't know about anyone.
Keep lying. See how creative I can get.
Help! Help!
Be honest with yourself. You knew this would happen. There's no cavalry coming. Nobody's gonna save you. If you want to live, tell me where the watch is. This is your very last chance.
It's in the vent in the bathroom. Under the medicine cabinet.
Good girl.
Der er noget.
I gave you what you wanted. And I won't tell anyone. I swear.
Nu slår han hende ihjel.
Find it?
I did.
Okay, now will you let me... What are you...
Easy now. Deep breath in.
No. No!
Jesus Christ. Pop goes the weasel. Måske du skulle have gjort noget. Nej, det går nok. Lige om lidt, så er hun okay. Surprise!
No, no, no. It'll... I can't do this. It's not... All right, and the baby. It's gonna restart. I know it will. It has to.
Lad os lige lukke her. Ud af døren? Det kan jeg vel ikke. It's in the vent under the... Ah. Okay. Der skal vi lige have et alvorsord med hende om lidt. Jeg tror stadig ikke, jeg kan gå ud af døren. Når jeg går ud af døren, så stopper vi. Kan jeg skyde mig selv? Kan jeg skyde mig selv? Okay, okay.
No. No.
Hvorfor siger du no?
God! Fucking how hard is that? I can't even get that right.
Hvad mener du? Du gjorde det rigtigt. That's the fun part. Nø, nø, nø. Kom nu ud, mand. Du har stået derinde fucking længe.
Hey there.
Hey there. Gosh, I'm so tired of you, Sharon.
I didn't hear you come in.
Nej,
best night
det gjorde
ever.
Du vel ikke.
Guess who made dessert. Let me know when you're in the mood.
Lad mig gætte, var det dig? Nå, prøv lige at høre her. Nu skal du høre det vildeste.
I'm living the same evening over and over.
Been there.
I haven't figured out how it all works yet, but for example, if I get shot, I go back to the start of the evening.
Get shot? How the hell would you get shot?
By a gun?
Oh, by a gun? Thank you. What gun?
Look, it's just an example. What's important is if I die, I go back to the start and that's it.
I feel like the gun is also important, babe.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
Let's see.
Excited to get my mind blown.
What about the vent?
What about it?
Yeah, nothing, I guess.
Okay.
Well?
Good talk.
Let me try something else.
No, it's for TV. Ah, okay, vent lige.
What about it?
Not sure.
What about the couch?
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
You know what, forget.
Great.
Det er fordi jeg ikke selv har været inde. Jeg vandede vent. Hej Simse. Ej, stille og roligt. Der går altså heller ikke længe før jeg lukker for den. Jeg skal op på arbejde i morgen. Lad os lige se, hvad det
er. Oh, these are for the front door.
Nå, okay. Det er ikke til ventilationsskakten nede under medicinskabet.
Hmm? What are you doing? Why would you do that? You're gonna ruin the apartment because... all because you...
So this was her father's watch.
I don't
watch.
Even know what you're looking for.
Must
that's
be
it. I'm
worth
out.
A lot of money. My father-in-law's
you're
old pocket
such
watch.
An asshole sometimes.
Gikun? Okay, men det er fint nok. Det gør ikke noget. Det er okay.
And we're back.
Nu kan vi sige det til hende, i stedet for at han bare siger, the vent. What about it? Ikke noget. Kom nu. Kom ud. Come on. Ja, godnat, Freddy. Sov rigtig godt, mate. God jagt på løsningen. Tak. Jeg går også i seng om ikke så længe.
Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
I will, yep. For resten.
I'm living the same evening over and over.
Been there.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
Okay, I'm waiting.
There's a pocket watch in the vent. I found it in the previous loop.
What are you?
I know it was your father's, and that you haven't told me everything about him.
I don't know what you think you know. You sound crazy right now.
Well, I'm not. And I'll prove it again. I'll show you. Let's see.
Okay, man skal finde et vist antal ting, eller hvad, før hun...
Can we just get this...
This present. Look, look, it's clearly unopened. But I know there were baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know?
I told you that I'm in a time loop. Do you believe me now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think I do, yeah. I don't even know where to start. My dad wasn't always the man he wanted to be. After I was born, my mom was really focused on me, and I guess my dad felt... It doesn't matter. He started sleeping with my nanny. It was the start of my mom's spiral. Nothing was the same after she died. I blamed him. I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot. We fought. Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right? Oh, anyway, God.
Hey, I know that this is hard, but please, I need to know.
Yeah. Yeah, Christmas Eve, he had caught me trying to sneak out.
Got it,
and I was so mad. I just poked at him and prodded at him and he hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around. I grabbed one and I shot him. And I just ran. Made it here on New Year's Eve. That Polaroid on the fridge was actually taken an hour after I got here. I was gonna turn myself in, but it was a new year. A few weeks later, you showed up and... Well, and things were almost good before it all ended today. I killed my father. Never thought I'd say that out loud. And now you know. Please, talk to me.
So then... bet in the next few minutes the cop is going to be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes. Trust me, just don't open the door.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. Say you forgive her?
I don't care. It doesn't matter. I forgave everything, all of it. All that matters is that we have each other. That's it.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice? But you won't forget this. Neither of us will. Things like this just don't get forgiven.
How'd you get the watch?
That fucking watch. It was my mom's. Her grandfather actually made it. It was gonna pass down to me. Well, I guess it did, didn't it?
Hey.
After I shot him, I wasn't thinking. It was there and I just grabbed it. I hate that thing so much, but it's all I have left of them.
Why'd you do it?
It's an alien planet.
Police, open up.
What now? Is that him? What do we do? Do we open the door? Let's just wait for him to leave. Wait. You know what he wants.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
So, then...
Yeah.
I need to think about this.
Okay.
I have a warrant. Open up.
And we can...
Can you leave?
So, then... You've been lying to me all this time?
You asked for it.
Yeah. What else could I do? If you found out who I really was. I just didn't want to lose you.
Police.
Oh, shit.
I have a warrant for your arrest.
This
What's going on?
This is way more complicated
ground.
Than you think.
Now, don't move.
This can't be happening. No. Wait, please, listen. Oh, God. What's happening? Who are you?
Hold still.
I gotta cut my hands
for it. All right, let's get this over. Ow!
No, I guess we're about to, huh?
Help me. Will you come?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. Please, no. This can't be real. This can't be.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
I don't want to do this. Please.
No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I don't want to do this. Babe, are you...
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
Please, just let
us go. Han tog os først nu, det er faktisk lidt sjovt.
Let's just see.
Will you come help me?
Okay, det er orden, Laura.
No. No, please. Please. Okay. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. My watch is in the...
Fuck you.
Det var måske fordi jeg stod tættest på. Okay.
Oh. I'll be out in a second.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever.
Kan jeg tro ham med pistolen?
Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Det er sgu i orden, Paper Mars. Tusind tak, fordi du hang ud med et rigtig, rigtig hyggeligt fornøjelse. God weekend. Ja, lige måde.
Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second.
Jeg ved ikke, om vi fandt ud af noget nyt. Det kan godt være. Men nu prøver vi lige noget andet.
Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Prøv det, hvor du binder hans arme, og se om du ikke også kan tage benene. Nå, på den måde. Nå, det tror jeg faktisk ikke, jeg kan, men vi kan godt prøve.
Thanks for help.
Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Den er god, Helse. Var der ikke to gange strips? Jo, det var der faktisk. Det er faktisk rigtigt. Mmm, skide lækker.
Mm, baby, I love you.
Mm. Baby, I love you. Av, mit hoved.
Oh, my head.
Yeah.
I'm so tired all of a sudden. Oh, just we'll talk.
Det er sgu lidt nøjeren, det her spil, på en eller anden mærkelig måde. Du skal ikke lukke døren i hovedet på mig sådan der. Kan jeg da godt fortælle dig. Godnat, sagde Kirsten. Og det var sådan set bare det, ikke? Det eneste, vi gjorde, det var, at vi tog nogle ting fra hende. Og så går han herind, og så bliver han basically bare... Kan vi måske... Endda, lad være med at låse døren. Now we wait. Kunne man få tiden til at gå videre? Det kunne man ikke, hvad? I mellemtiden, så tager vi lige det her. Nej.
My father-in-law's old pocket watch.
Kan du eventuelt gemme dig i skabet og jump out på policeman? Nej, det kan jeg ikke. Mormis, farmis og fire killinger. Har du det training? Hvis du er du på min Discord training? Hvis du ikke er, ikke? Så gå lige derind, og så skal du poste ting i vores katte. Ja, kitten tags fuldstændig.
Open up.
Godnat, Simse. Så godt, mate. Vi ses næste gang, du. Jeg kan sgu skylle lortet ud. Den kan jeg ikke skylle ud.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Ind med os. Nej, ja, okay, ja, han skal sgu da heller ikke have en kniv på sig. Jeg ved bare ikke, om jeg også kan tage benene.
He's already handcuffed.
Nej, så det kan jeg altså ikke. Kan jeg give hende dem på? Eller så skyde ham? Nå!
Don't! Oh god! Jesus Christ! Stop! I'm not fighting you. What do you want?
What are we being accused of exactly?
You really have no idea, do you? 8 years ago, she murdered her father in cold blood.
What makes you think she did it?
Of course she did it. Same gun, same room, it's obvious.
Why are you still after her? It's been so long.
I never stopped looking. Finally got a tip. Pointed me here.
Who gave you the tip?
The pocket watch she stole. She tried to sell it. Pawn shop owner let us know.
Us know? Hvem er jeg?
Why would she possibly do something like that?
Money, jealousy, a million reasons. You should ask her.
How did her father die?
Her? She shot him. Christmas Eve, 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. 2 shots, close range.
Oh, wait.
Heartless.
What? Wait, what? No, 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 that's not true. She told me she ran away on Christmas Eve. But by New Year's... On New Year's, she was here. She was hundreds of miles away when he was killed.
Sure she was. Prove it. She's a murderer. Murderers lie. You don't have proof.
Det har jeg proof.
It was someone else. It had to have been. Look, by New Year's, she wasn't there anymore.
Sure she wasn't. Prove it. Now untie me.
Nej.
Please. Please. I'm bleeding out.
Nej. Jo. Nu er han sikkert død, når jeg kommer ind.
Think you got an artery.
Look at this picture.
Yeah. Cute pic, so. Oh, fuck. I'm bleeding.
Look at this picture.
Yeah. Cute pic, so.
Hvad mener du så?
Here.
Why would I want that?
Tag den her bog.
What do you want?
Det er ikke sådan, jeg kan zip-tie det der ben sammen igen, vel?
He's already handcuffed.
Kan jeg bare give ham uret?
Is this the watch you're looking for?
Fuck off! Thank you, God. Artery.
Recognize this?
Give it back.
Hvad hvis jeg bare står foran ham og ringer til?
What do you want?
Oh, Dad, the movie's about to start. I'll call you back later. I told you to call me earlier. Love you.
Kan jeg sætte den på?
I'm hurt bad. Please.
Emergency services.
There's a man in my apartment. He's trying to kill us.
Sending a unit right now. Should be there within 15 minutes.
Think you got an artery.
15 minutes? We'll be dead in 15 minutes.
Sir, hi, Cyrus. They're heading your way right now. Get to a safe place.
Oh, fuck. I'm bleeding.
Okay, okay. Shh.
listen up. Your daughter is sick. Don't you fucking say another word.
Cut me loose now.
What do you know about the nanny?
Who?
The nanny the old man had the affair with. What do you know about her?
Why do you care about the nanny? It was years ago.
How did her father die?
Her. She shot him. Christmas Eve, 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished
okay,
the
so
job. Two shots. Close range.
At hun tog tilbage.
Heartless.
It was someone else. It had to have been. Look, by New Year's, she wasn't there anymore.
Sure, she wasn't. Prove it.
Okay.
Wait, but...
Ja, det har vi drag.
God damn it.
Flames kontor ligger i Bella Center. Nå. Det var det, vi fandt ud af for i dag.